While most people assume breast cancer occurs only in women, it can also be diagnosed in men. Dr. Doreen Agnes is here to explain how it can happen and what to look for.
Particularly, we see men who have a mutation in a gene called BRCA or BRCA, and changes in these genes cause a syndrome called hereditary breast and ovarian cancer syndrome.
How do men find out if they have the mutation?
We would recommend genetic testing for any man who has breast cancer or who has a family history of male breast cancer. In addition, family histories of breast cancer in women, particularly at younger ages, or bilateral disease with ovarian cancer and certain other types of cancers might be appropriate for genetic testing.
What should men look for?
Breast cancer in men generally presents with some abnormality in the breast or around the nipple area. So it could be a mass or it could be a change in the skin of the nipple.
To learn more, visit cancer.osu.edu/blog.